Sarah looked back in horror as the pirates burned the inn to Silver.